Because the record for the most number of MMFF Best Lead Actor wins is held by Christopher De Leon with 7 awards between 1976 and 2008. Grabe, Kylie, parang medyo mahirap naman yatang pantayan ang achievement na yun. But who knows? We might have another Christopher De Leon in the making.
And this year, One David is up against 4 industry Goliaths for this award. Joining us to present this year's nominees, please welcome last year's Best Actor winner, Mr. Alan Dizon.
Magandang gabi po. And here are the nominees for Best Actor.
Magkakaroon na tayo ng pari sa pamilya. Di ba blessing yun?
Ang kapayapaan ng Diyos ay sumenyong lahat.
You're my soulmate. You're the one I'm destined to love.
Masyadong maalam eh. Baka hindi na mangyari ang dapat mangyari.
Ikaw yun, Luke, and I know you feel the same way.
Huwag ko may pagtingin pa sa akin ang asawa ko.
Asawa? Bakit? Kasal kayo?
Sumilip.
Sabi mo para talaga, guwapo ka sa person. Galing niyo po umarte.
To announce the winner is a member of the MMFF Board of Jurors, Ms. Belle Enriquez.
And the festival, Best Actor in a Leading Role is Paolo Avellino, Fangirl.
Congratulations, Pao! Paolo, can you please unmute your mic?
Ayan, sorry. Thank you, Kylie and Mark. And salamat sa lahat ng bumubuo ng MMFF and MMDA. Salamat. Alam ko, mahirap ang buhay ngayon para sa karamihan sa atin. Pero pinapanalangin ko lang na sana umayos ang lahat. Kumapit lang tayo, lumaban lang tayo. At sigurado akong darating ang panahon sa hindi malayong kinabukasan, nagiginhawa ulit ang mga pamumuhay natin. So thank you so much. And this is for you, Aki.